found a fascinating research blog from a top Morningside professor. She's calling the creatures we're seeing throughout the city symbionts, because they live symbiotically with their host. Folks, this is scary. This is real. But keep courage. Check the description for a map of shelters throughout the city and evacuation plans for the elderly and high risk. The Spider-Men are out there fighting for us, but we've got to keep meeting them halfway. We'll get through this. Together.
What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused.
I'll find a way to save him.
You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote.
How?
By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
God.
Spider-Man, I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there.
All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world. This isn't what we meant.
Attacking those shoppers. Everyone all right? Just to be safe, I recommend going home as soon as you can.
I owe you so much, man.
Those civilians are in trouble. I'm coming! And that bus won't last much longer. Hey, Uglies! How about picking on me?
No, no, no! Stay away!
Nest popping up everywhere. Sending you coordinates now.
Got it.
Watch yourself out there, man. This is something else.
Harry. I'll find you, buddy. I'll find you. Somewhere.
That suit's not an alien, is it? It's time for a Miles Morales original, you know? One of one.
It looks good.
What happened, man?
Harry got the meteorite. I couldn't stop him. Connor said we can't save him, so we have... I can't lose him, Miles. I can't do this again.
I saw May when I was... in your head. It's not your fault, Pete. She wanted to save you. To save all of us.
She never thought about herself. Even when she was struggling to breathe.
If May, my dad, if they were here, they would want us to stop thinking about them. They'd want us to help people. To fight. Harry's still in there. And we're gonna fight like hell to get him back.
Call the play, Coach.
All right. Let's split up. Cover more ground. You find the meteorite, I'll clear that nest out.
You got it, Spider-Man.
Started.
I have to check out that infected skyscraper I saw with Pete. There has to be something there. Gotta clear it out and move on to the next. Countdown begins.
Looks like that scared you, huh? I must be onto something important for you to try to defend yourself like this.
Joyous. Coming from? I can't let them get to the heart!
Where am I?
You are home.
happens when people turn into symbiotes?
You are safe here. Everyone you love is safe here.
My head. I have to find a way out.
Why would you leave? We are here. You can be too. You. Peter. Us.
This isn't where I belong, Harry. Neither do you. Come on, Miles. Come on.
Let us heal you. Bring us, Peter.
It's not the way, Harry. You know that. Pete and I, we're gonna save you from this.
Haley?
What are you showing me?
Haley's in trouble.
Pete, I saw the meteorite. It's under the Harlem subway station, next to the bridge.
Heading there now!
Wait for me though, man. Harry, he's after you. I have to go help Haley, but just wait, all right?
Whoa, whoa, back up! What happened?
I got sucked into the hive mind. Saw this vision of the meteorite underground. But I've got a bad feeling.
You think Harry's there?
I'm serious, Pete. Just give me 10 minutes. You cannot do this alone.
Right. Call me when you're done. Sorry, Miles, but I can't waste any time. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
Hello.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming. There's the subway entrance. Miles has to be right. That's where the meteorite is. Just have to clear out this bridge. Everyone stay in your cars. I won't let them hurt you. Harry! Venom! I know you're here!
You found us.
Yes, I'm here, buddy.
Hello.
I know. Just hang on. I'm coming.
Come on! They're coming out of the subway tunnel! The meteorite has to be underground!
Venom! Please talk to me!
I have to get underground. I can't leave these people behind.
Yeah!
subway tunnel.
Hey, everything all good with Haley?
Not yet, but you still owe me a few more minutes. Hang tight! Haley!
No!
What are you doing here?
I was trying to save you.
You're incredible. I like you so much, and I think you like me. Do you want to go out? On a date? Is that a yes?
Well, it's a date then.
After all this is over.
Hey, buddy. I talked to Dr. Connors. He says you're too far gone, but I know that's not true. Harry, I messed up. I was terrible to you. Your dream, our dream, healing the world. I'm sorry.
Skinner. We need you.
I'm trying, buddy. I just need that meteorite, okay? Miles, I'm not seeing a rock.
No? Hold on, I'm nearly to you.
Thanks for coming, Pete. We want to show you something.
Harry, what are you?
We are healed. Finally free.
MJ, I know where the meteorite is.
MJ, we all need to meet up at May's house.
What's going on out there, guys?
It's the meteorite that the symbiote arrived in. He's using it to transform the city. I know where it is.
And we're gonna steal it. Time to game plan.
I'm in. See you guys at home.